Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
Finding toilet paper during a pandemic can be a struggle. Panic.
In March, areas of the United States were told to self-quarantine to slow the spread of the disease COVID-19. It caused people to panic and buy lots of items like toilet paper. Producers say they have increased toilet paper production to meet the demand.
Panic is a sudden condition or feeling of extreme fear that makes someone unable to think or act as usual.
People often reason poorly when they are panicked and take hurried actions.